Badami is a town in the Bagalkot district in the northern part of Karnataka. Formerly known as Vatapi, Badami was the capital of the early Chalukya dynasty and is famous for its rock-cut cave temples that date back to the 6th and 7th centuries. The temples that host numerous intricate sculptures carved out of the soft sandstone rocks are a fine example of Indian rock-cut architectural excellence. It is a complex of 4 major cave temples, with one dedicated to Shiva, 2 to Vishnu and the 4th to Jain Tirthankaras. Among the various sculptures in Cave 1 is a prominent carving of Shiva as Nataraja dancing the Tandava, with 18 arms which protrude out of the surface and are either holding different weapons or different Natya mudras or hand gestures. This one has a three-dimensional feel to it. It is said to be symbolic of the cosmic wheel. The cave pillars are handcrafted with relief of foliage, flowers, human figures, etc. The workmanship of the sculptors and architects that one finds on these pillars is a testimony to not just their fine sense of aesthetics, but unmatched patience that had them chip the rocks and turn them into these works of art. The third cave temple, dedicated to Vishnu, is the largest cave in the complex, and apart from the various intricately carved giant Vishnu sculptures, like the different avatars, like the one seated on a shesha, or as Varaha holding his consort Bhudevi on his palms, which are well preserved, it has ceilings with fresco paintings, which, though faded and broken, are said to be among the earliest known surviving evidence of fresco painting in Indian art. They depict various stories from Hindu texts such as the Bhagavata Purana, like the tale of Samudra Manthana or the cosmic ocean churning. The fourth cave, dedicated to the Jain Tirthankara, is the smallest and the newest of the four, as it is said to have been sculpted in the later part of the 7th or the early 8th century. This cave has major carvings of Bahubali, Parshvanatha and Mahavira, along with smaller ones depicting 24 small Jain Tirthankaras, Yakshas, Yakshis and Padmavati. The Badami cave temples, which transform this river valley into a womb of temple architecture, surely are a testimony to the fine hands that made them.